It's all right, Miss Hilda. Just give me a day's rest and I'll be fine.
Sounds like somebody's in there. Well, you see, we had some business at the base and snuck in. How about you? How'd you get locked up in here?
You snuck in? So you're not one of the base people?
Oh, please! You've got to help us!
We've been locked in here for a week without any food, and I'm so worried about poor Roger. He's getting so weak and there's nothing I can do about it.
I'd be happy to help if I could. But I don't think I can break you out of something like this.
Oh, well, if that's the case, then hold on. Here. So now, won't you please help me?
You just got out on your own. Hey, what's that weird-looking thing over there? Don't scare me like that, okay?
Oh, please forgive me.
So, Roger, I think these nice people are going to help us.
That's okay and all. But like I said, there's something we've got to check out, see?
Okay. If that's the case, then let me help you. After all, it's the least I can do. Right, Roger?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Okay, look over here. Smile and say cheese. Over here. Smile and say cheese. Okay, look over here. Smile and say cheese. Look over here. Smile and say cheese. Okay, look over here. Smile and say cheese. Let's go.
won't show any mercy if you get in my way.
Drunk. In battle, the ones who are defeated are those without honor.